What happens when I choose to confront the darkness in my heart? A place where fear and anxiety consume me, and vulnerability is uncovered. Where I find myself questioning the creator of knowledge and wisdom, wondering if I'll ever survive. You see the real me, but I see who I should be, who I am now. Nah, it's not good enough. I'm everything you're not, but to you that's just enough. See, I put so much pressure on myself to be like you, 'cause I'm afraid what they gon' say when they see I'm not you. So many people, man, they wanna be just like me, but if they saw my flaws, so many people wouldn't like me. But who am I to criticize how you created me? I see brokenness, but you see beauty in how you're shaping me. You gave this breath of life, and yeah, I know I keep on blowing it, but in my imperfections, you get the glory you're supposed to get. And I ain't perfect, and that's just an understatement. I can't do this without you. Somebody underline that statement. And I'm a leader, and I know these people watch me, but if I make one mistake, then they label this stuff hypocrisy. But they don't even know what I've been through, and they don't even know where I came from. If it wasn't for you always holding me down, then I know that I wouldn't have came up. And that's real talk, but they don't wanna hear that. They just want more songs, they just want more rap. They want a perfect album and a perfect artist, but only the creator can define what perfect art is. But truth be told, man, I'm my biggest critic. See, I'm too afraid to fail, 'cause I don't think that I can win this. But who do I serve? Is it man or myself? Dang, maybe it's both. I don't know, all I know is I'm trying to be perfect and claim that I'm giving these people some hope, but I'm losing my hope. I know that it's not realistic. I know that I'm broken, I'm Mrs. Fix It. I know I need help, I never will listen. I'm running this race, I'm never gonna finish. If I ain't got you, that's what I always say. It's one thing to quote it, but I don't act that way. To be real, I'm just afraid to disappoint myself, not to mention God, my church, and everybody else. See, in the battle on my mind, I hear your peaceful voice. Daughter, I chose you way before you even had a choice, and I accept you even when you can't accept yourself. You'll never be perfect, that's why I defeated death. So when you cried your tears, I was the one who bottled them. And when you popped those pills, I was the one who swallowed them. I know you hit rock bottom, so you bottle things, but I am your rock. The only thing sitting at the bottom is me. See, I am your God. I'm the greatest thing that can ever happen in your whole life. You don't even know, you don't even know, you don't even know what it took for me to make you and have to turn around and break you so you can be who I made you. And now you mad that I made you? I paid a price to save you. So you gotta let me change you. See, transition, it has so many phases. See, life is like a tour, so many stages. And I know all you see is different faces, but I promise you, mine, it never changes. I think it's time we had this conversation. Hey, it's been on my mind contemplating, yeah. Gotta know what you say to me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Won't you speak to me? Had this conversation.